In this tutorial, we will talk about the different ways to select fixtures. Thank you for your interest in the Infinity Chimp Light Controller, and welcome to this tutorial. To learn more about the various parts of the Infinity Chimp Light Controller keyboard and screen, you are advised to watch Tutorial 1 and 2, Hardware and Software. This tutorial is based on software version 1.3. If your chimp uses a different software version, the functions or user interface may be different. Please note that we refer to the chimp hardware keys as keys and the GUI software keys as buttons in this tutorial. Selecting fixtures. There are two ways to give the chimp commands to select fixtures and create groups: by using the buttons on the touch screen or using the keys on the keyboard. First, we will explain how to select fixtures using the touch screen. We press the fixtures button, and these fixtures become green on the screen. We can see selection displayed in the bottom toolbar. If we press this, we see several options for selecting fixtures, such as odd-numbered or even-numbered fixtures. There are also other possibilities, such as selecting half of the fixtures and inverting the selection. We can also make a random selection. Press the All button to select the entire selection again. There are two useful selection keys on the chimp keyboard, the Next and the Prev keys, which we can use to scroll through the fixtures. If we press Infinity together with Next, the entire selection is selected again, just like the All function works on the touchscreen. We will now press Selection on the bottom toolbar to bring up the Clear button. If we press this button, the selection is cleared. The second method of selecting fixtures is using your syntax codes on the chimp keyboard. If we press 1 followed by Enter, then fixture 1 is selected. We can also select several fixtures at the same time, for example, by pressing 1, 4, and 8, followed by Enter. Three fixtures have now been selected. If we want to select fixtures 1 to 6, we press 1, followed by Through, and then 6, followed by the Enter key. Fixtures 1 to 6 have now been selected. If we have a cluster of identical fixtures, we can also enter the start value for the first fixture, followed by Through, and then Enter, in this case, 1, Through, Enter. The entire cluster is now selected. If we want to select several fixtures of different types, we must enter the start identification number, in our case, 201, followed by Through, and then the end identification number 408. We then press Enter. Fixtures 201 to 408 have now been selected. We can also use this method to select everything. We enter the first ID number, followed by Through, and then the last ID number, and press Enter. Everything has now been selected. We can use the syntax codes to make various selections. If we want to select the odd or even numbered fixtures within the selection, we do this with the code 1, then the division sign, followed by 2, and then Enter. we can see that every first fixture out of two is then selected. The next and the prev keys can be used to adjust the selection. We again use infinity together with next to select the entire selection again. In the following example, we use this method to select every third fixture. We press 1, followed by the division sign, and then 3. If we now press Enter, we see that every third fixture is selected. We can also use the Next and the Prev keys here to adjust the selection. We now select everything again by pressing the Infinity key and the Next key at the same time. It is also possible to make more complex selections. In the following example, we select the first and fourth fixtures from a cluster of 8. We press 1 plus 4, followed by the division sign, and then 8, and apply this with Enter. This selects every first and fourth fixture out of a cluster of 8. We can now use these chimp syntax codes to select fixtures very fast. In our last example, we select the first four fixtures out of a cluster of 8 by pressing 1, followed by through, and then 4, and then pressing the division sign, followed by 8, and apply with Enter. Once again, the Next and Prev keys can be used to adjust the selection. We can clear the selection by pressing the Clear key. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Infinity strives to keep its chimp-related tutorials and software information up to date. Keep an eye on our social media channels for the latest information on the chimp.